English lesson 1. Think before you act. Answer the following question. Question number 1. Name the inhabitants of the forest.
The inhabitants of the forest are a lion, a jackal, a wolf and a tiger, a crow and an owl.
Question 2. Who crept into the forest?
A camel strayed into the forest.
Question 3. After investigation, what did the owl inform the lion?
The owl said that the camel was a tamed animal or domesticated animal and was not fit to be in their company.
Question 4. What did the lion tell the camel?
The lion told the camel that he was the own guest and he was fearlessly in the forest. Think before you act, part 2.
Question 5. Why was the lion not able to hunt?
The lion was badly injured, so he was not able to hunt.
Question 6. What did the clever jackal plan?
The clever jackal planned to kill the camel.
Question 7. How was the camel killed?
With the foolish camel offered himself as a sacrifice, the other animals pounced on him and killed him.
Question 8. What is the moral of the story?
The moral of the story is think before you act. That is the thing. இந்த வீடியோ பிடிச்சிருந்தா மறக்காம லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. கல்வி முதற்கண்ண பெல் ஐக்கான் பிரஸ் பண்ணுங்க.